It's been over 30 days and I've not received a letter. Now my fingernails are chewed down to the bone. So many different ways I've tried to say I'm sorry while I'm left here in this 8x10 alone. It's not the four walls moving in that tortures me. It's not the cold cement or shivers down my spine. It's just them visions in my head that make me paranoid and wonder if when I get out, will you be mine? See that now it's true. My picket fence has turned to razor wire, but now I'm waiting trial for things you have to know I did not do. If I could get a word with you, I'd be just fine. Or any envelope with both your name and mine could be enough to keep me going. In a world where I'm left alone, there's something more to live for just outside. The last time feels like the first. Though I've had bad days, this has to be my worst. I'm left thinking of you, dear, while I'm waiting here. Rested on your shoulder while we walked along that vacant riverside. They carried me away to a place where I'll get older if I cannot prove to them you never die. Seems like the last time, feels like the first. Though I've had bad days, this has to be my worst.